Kramer Longsword. That is a giant pile of cash. Bird of Throwing Knife. Hang on the healing staff, because I can just use that as an item. Combat. Let's begin. So when we last left off, we had cleared, we had fully explored the fortress area of the dungeon, and had made it down to level 2, and basically fully explored the mezzanine level there. Alright. Chest. Normally these are transfer potions, so... Oh, it is a... Unidentified shield. That's okay too. Also, we learned the rush ability, so... So, for these like early bunch of bad guys, we can just quickly clear them out fast. All right. Alright, but a couple things really quick on my end. I'm doing some checking, apparently sections 3 are randomly generated, so once I get there I'll be less actively mapping. Maybe mapping but less but more focus and less heavy focus and exploration. Where if I fall where... Yep. for. The shop where I wanted to get a guiding staff. Guiding staff from one of the casters. I think it's in here. Yep, smiley shop. Basically, guiding staff, much like healing staff, is an item where you just use it and it does. It casts a spell. Healing staff obviously casts healing. Guiding staff casts the map spell. Okay. No Reaper that time. Good. Good is the only second level spell my sorcerer has is maps, so. Well, semi good news. Under the poison status effect. Shuffle my inventory a bit because I want to give. Huh, okay. Thank you. could go into this a little bit. You can do enough just kill right there. Doing that, someone's already taking damage is a bit of a waste. Let's wait to get at least one more character who's leveled up before I fall back to town. Take the stairs down over here. Undead. No magic weapons as yet, so actually let's do front guard. Bell kobolds. That one's obvious. Attack now. Okay. Not that bad. More undead, same lineup. Okay. Thank you. Alright, that's all the zombies I can fight for now. I mean, you get a lot of XP for fighting them, but... Shoot. I backed into an enemy, which means to be... Oh, crap. Last time I one of these went really badly. Healing staff, a one-shot item? Oh, okay. So I still have other uses for it. Normal harpies. These are rushed here because it won't kill the bushwhackers, but it will kill the harpies. Ooh, it's okay. Thank you. Just dead end on this section. I think Ricardo's got a magic item. Alright, that's a blue chest. So, no traps, no locks. I got a vellum! Okay. They're all the same type. So I might be able to work with this. Front guard, interaction, spell. Okay, good. After Kyo levels up, I think we'll head back to town. Cutscene. Jeez, why do I have to be doing this? Girl was hemming away at the stone ball. Ah, it's Rui. Gosh, I'm tired. Huh, I remember, you're the one I taught on the first floor how to beat the undead. You're here, I'll teach you one more useful thing. Make sure you pick quests after thinking wisely, otherwise it'd be a terrible situation like me. Jeez, not what I should be doing. Busy right now, I'm sorry, would you mind taking a hike? Oh yeah, if you get a chance to return to town, would you mind giving the old Pops Garcia my message? Then they'll definitely bring the thing home, it's the thing he asked for in his quest. He's always hanging around at the tavern. See you later! Okay, well, I got something to do when I get back to town after Kyo levels up. And the sound design here is really good, instituting a sense of paranoia. Hello? It's been engraved in the wall. Looks like handwriting. What's writing? Before handwriting it said, the elevator is just a box without power. It won't come to you without any, no matter how many times you send for it. But clearly, I need to give it power. Just a little, real quick. Okay. That was close. Oh, hey, this is a new backdrop. Nice. That up. Okay, so double slash on you, spot on you on. Okay, and you attack them and you can. Would fight like that, and Kyo should level up. Finish exploring down here. How does the elevator puzzle work? I'm gonna look this up real quick. Thank you.
Okay. All right.
He was almost leveled up. Far a little bit further in here. Recovered already.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.